Finally got in. Okay, the recording is going just fine. So, everyone, welcome to my blog. Whether you know me or not, I'm Katie. Today, we are going to explore an abandoned, mysterious city in Japan. Actually, I promised to you that I will visit in an tunnel, but I couldn't get past this location. It said it was once a populated city, but one day some strange disease started to spread, and everyone had to move out. But it's just a legend. I'm pretty sure it's just another mining town with a tough history. Anyway, let's take a walk around the town then, shall we? Okay, this is the first place worth visiting, just behind that theare gate. So, how can I get there? Is this the No Theare? What a strange altar, and that mask.
When skillfully used, masks can be an extremely dramatic form of
What were you thinking? You unleashed it.
What? Who are you?
Oh no, I have no time for this. You must assist me. Please.
Don't come closer.
You need to listen.
Stand still. What is this all about? Is this a joke? Very funny.
I am a Catholic missionary. I travel across Japan spreading the word of Jesus. My bus stopped in his city, and I sense some strange aura coming from his area. So I came.
What just happened to me?
I'm not really sure. I can explain everything later. All you need to do is to help me with the ritual. Let me just grab my... I can't believe it. I'm sure that my bag will fit me when I came to town.
Maybe you've left it on your way there? We can go together and check.
I can't go. I need to buy some time. I will be performing a restraining ritual while you're looking for my bag. You can go check out the bus stop first.
I think I can hide inside of those trash boxes. Ew. the back here. Maybe they have a lost and found in that convenience store. Behind the shutters. Guess I must find a way in.
I'm going to go to the next one.
You found it!
What was that thing in the city? It was hunting me down, I barely survived.
Wait a second. You saw a big, centipede-like creature?
And it had that mask from the theare.
I didn't expect this creature would emerge so quickly. But it's over now. We can begin the ritual. Katie, did you take something out of my bag?
No. Why?
The items we need are missing. Listen, I know it's dangerous outside, but you need to help me out last time. There is a closed market in a second part of the town. I think you can find something like incense burner. That's the last thing we need. Take the key. I have left it on the altar. Also, I have something for you. This is a candle. It can protect you from a monster for a short while. Use it with caution. Don't out quickly and refill slowly. May the Lord bless you and keep you.
Where am I supposed to find that thing?
Thank you.
Is it over now? Talking about. Release me now.
It has finally spoken. After all these years, it said you are the one who can finally accept its potential.
Hello? Are you insane? I don't want to hear all this.
You promised to me that I will see my Julia after I perform this reach. The others were incapable. They were weak. But you, Casey, you are a survivor. You are strong enough to accept the mask.
My poor wife. She was a great actress, but she took on the mask by mistake.
I knew she was still there. The mask told me everything, and we made a deal.
My Julia can finally be reborn. You are the key. The most capable vessel.
The mask has chosen you. Now, let me leave you for a while. I must prepare.
I see that town, and I can't forget it. I struggle to remember its name, though the day is imprinted in my memory so strongly that I can't get it out of my head. My camera still doesn't turn on. I tried to save the recording, but it seems to be corrupted. I don't have any logical explanations for those events. I wish I could explain what I'd seen, but I just... I really want to find answers. I found an antique shop on the internet that sells old no theater props. I ordered a similar mask. It's expected to be here today. I will get my answers.
Thank you.